Hi guys, Assalamualaikum and welcome back to my channel. So this is the look that Ika buat menggunakan one brand makeup tutorial, which is from Rimmel London. And Rimmel London ni is a makeup product yang korang boleh dapatkan dekat Watson and Guardian. Quite surprisingly, the price is quite affordable and Ika rasa dia punya makeup tak lebih daripada 100, which is more cheaper than Maybelline. So if you want to know how I get this look, and juga at the end of the video you can buat review for the each product that I use in this video. If you want to know what is my opinion and everything, keep on watching. And for those who haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, thumbs up for this video if you like, and comment down below if you have anything to ask, and I see you guys in my next video. Bye. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. Girlfriend, you gotta learn to fight. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. Keep your eyes on the prize. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. You gotta want it with all your might. Girlfriend, you gotta learn to fight. I know you're gonna be alright. You wanna make your way in this crazy world. Step up, girl, you got what it takes. They always say don't make waves. Don't you listen.
I'm here in the middle of nowhere. There is no there, it is cold there. But I am safe and I am warm. Although it's hard, I know I gotta keep up. No time to lay here to drift away. I fill my space, I spend my time. Down the rabbit hole again, and as I fall I can feel the pain. You can't tell me where to go, so I don't know, I just go with the flow. I go with the flow. I'm falling up, I'm falling down, from the sky and from the ground. Up above just like below, and I don't know where I should go. I'm stuck in limbo. I like this, no one can reach me. Lost in a dream, lost in between. Let's keep on flying, let's keep on breathing. I'm falling up, I'm falling down.
Yeah, let's keep on reviewing makeup. Review is dia punya primer. So kalau korang tahu yang from my previous video, Ega memang suka gila primer ni sebab dia mattifying primer tapi dia at the same time dia sangat moisturizing, faham tak? Okay, so normally even though Ega ada dry skin, okay, Ega memang ada dry skin. So when it comes to primer, Ega suka pakai primer yang lebih primer yang matte kan muka sebab dia akan control shine and control oil, and also dia akan buat Ega punya foundation long lasting berbanding primer yang ada effect dewy or glowy. Okay, so ni antara primer mattifying primer yang sangat best sebab dia matte tapi dia tak drying and dia tak buat muka kita nampak flaky ataupun macam terlampau dry because of that matte effect. So it does help to control shine and oil, so I love it. And also dia macam smooth out Ika punya any texture in my skin. Okay, sekarang nak cakap pasal punya foundation and dia punya concealer. Lasting Finish Rimmel punya foundation, dia kata kat sini is a skin perfecting full coverage foundation and dia ada SPF 20 which is good. Coverage dia is a medium to full coverage, lawa gila coverage dia. You definitely can build up the coverage, kalau boleh dapat full coverage by 2 layer of the foundation. And but in this video, kita pakai satu layer je. And I already satisfied with the finishing. Dia punya finishing is a demi matte, I think. Demi matte, okay. Dia macam, dia still have a shine and glow. Tapi dia bukan foundation yang give you like a very glowy face. It still have like a satin and matte finish to it. Okay, so the thing about this foundation is even though dia cakap dia very long lasting, Ika rasa dia tak sangat long lasting. Pernah pakai dia more than 8 hour, and after a few like macam selepas 9 jam lepas tu foundation ke start to break down, especially and dia akan settle dekat smile line. But there's nothing macam major issue sebab you can still just like that adapt and hilangkan dia punya creases. Cuma, yeah, when it's come to say that long lasting, Ika selalu fikir macam, okay, korang tak payah touch up, so it will be very long wearing kan. Cumanya, dia tak long lasting sangat. Just, korang punya muka still akan nampak sedikit berminyak. Especially dekat area-area yang korang punya muka cepat berminyak lah. But I do love it sebab even though dia dah start macam start break sikit dia punya foundation, dia bukannya completely gone. Okay, dia bukan macam terus tak ada foundation tu. They still have a coverage on your face. Okay, if you get my name. Faham tak? Faham tak? Long lasting is about, paling lama you can wear this about 8 to 12 hour before everything is going to melt down. Okay, tapi siapa je yang pakai makeup 24 hour, right? So it doesn't feel heavy or cakey in your face kalau korang layer, and that is the important thing when it comes to foundation bila Ika pilih foundation. Sebab Ika tak suka bila pakai foundation, Ika rasa macam Ika pakai foundation. Ika suka macam foundation tu ada coverage tapi dia weightless tau. And this foundation give that effect to my skin and I love it so much. Kita ada pasal concealer dia. Of the most cheapest and affordable concealer that can get from the drugstore. Sebab harga dia basically like below 20 tau. Harga dia bawah RM20, which is good guys. Okay, so the coverage is, I would say that the coverage is like a light to medium coverage. It's not like full bam coverage macam Catrice punya concealer. Okay, Catrice punya concealer tu is very full coverage. But this one is more like a medium coverage. And then the thing about this concealer is Dia oxidize badly in my skin. Dia macam completely turn into an orange colour bila Ika pakai on top of the foundation. So that's why dalam video ni Ika pakai concealer ni sebelum Ika pakai foundation. Sebab bila dia oxidize into orange and peachy colour, Ikan rasa dia boleh cancel out any dark circle tau. Dia macam colour corrector lah. So that's why I wear this under a foundation, not on top of the foundation. So I would give this foundation like macam cakap kan, I'm not hating this product but I also not loving this product. It's macam in middle and like in the between lah maksudnya. So seterusnya, Ika nak cakap pasal this sculpting palette from Rimmel. Okay, dalam dia ada highlight, contour and blusher. So in this palette, what I like the most is the blusher and the contour color. Sebab the blusher is like a very natural peachy pink color. And the contour pula color dia is not too dark or not too light. And dia tak terlampau warm and terlampau cool tone, which is perfect to do contour color for me lah untuk skin tone Ika. Cumanya palette ni ada 3 pilihan untuk orang yang fair, medium and dark skin tone. So you can find the perfect one for your skin tone. And I choose medium punya skin tone, which is a coral glow. So dalam palette ni Ika suka dia punya blusher and juga punya contour. Cuma dia punya highlight is not blinding. It give you like a very subtle glow macam ni. Dia tak ada glow pun. Dia just like give you, dia tak ada shimmery. Dia tak macam highlighter biasa yang lain tau. It just like give you a brightened look. And then that, I do love these two product. Kecuali yang ni. It's not blinding at all. So, what's next? Oh yeah, this is the most exciting part. Which is this. Okay, ini palette baru daripada Rimmel yang diorang baru je keluar this month, which is Magnify Spice Palette. Okay, so orang cakap this palette was a dupe for a Naked Heat Urban Decay Naked Heat Palette. And bila I scroll and google, which is diorang punya susunan color scheme was exactly the same, and I will agree to them. This is a dupe for a Naked Heat palette. So ni. Okay, color dia semua warm tone ke arah merah sikit. Dia ada purple. And dia ada 12 pan. Dia ada have enough matte color, enough shimmery color, which is good. And dia ada brow color, brow bone color, like a crease, which is amazing. Palette yang paling best sekali dekat drugstore, I would say right now. Okay, the fact that I still in love with the Simplicity punya palette, I macam fallen in love with this palette pula sebab the colour is amazing, the pigmentation is amazing, very blendable, tak patchy and it's beautiful. To be honest, dia memang palette yang cantik dekat drugstore yang korang boleh dapat dengan harga yang sangat-sangat berpatutan. Which is 12 pan korang boleh dapat dalam 45 ke 54, I'm not sure. Either that, dia not more than RM60. So, okay, the formula itself, dia punya matte eyeshadow is amazing. Dia blend beautifully and then dia tak patchy, dia tak cling at certain part as you guys can see. Okay, this is a look I do today, very simple one. And then very pigmented. Pigmentation dia memang super 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 pigmentation. Shimmery eyeshadow is also good, wet or dry. Okay, memang cantik gila. Cuma the thing about this palette is super powdery. Dia sangat-sangat powdery, dia ada banyak fall out and dia ada banyak feedback. So, you have to be very careful. You have to be very careful for those yang buat face makeup dulu baru buat eye makeup. So that's why in this video I do my eye makeup first and then I do my face makeup. The liquid lipstick, which is I buy 3 of it, which is Mocha, Be My Baby and Blush. So in this video I'm using a Be My Baby and then buat ombre lip menggunakan Intuit punya water theme. So I don't know how to explain this liquid lipstick. Okay, macam nak cakap, this is the same as the concealer one. Okay, dia macam antara macam this is not like the most amazing lip product yang I have tried. Because this lip gloss is like a little bit patchy. Maksud patchy tu kan? Macam bila korang apply, dia tak nak, dia akan tinggalkan macam bald spot dekat certain areas tau. So korang kena blend betul-betul baru korang dapat full coverage of the liquid lipstick. And then Ika takkan suggest lipstick ni for those that have a dry lips. Kalau korang nak juga pakai, you have to make sure that you scrub your lips and also make sure you use a very good lip balm to make sure that your lips is 100% hydrate and smooth. Sebab kalau tak, korang punya lipstick akan nampak sangat patchy and dia akan cling dekat dry area, which is, that is not a flattering lips for me. And for me, I tak suka sangat formula dia. I love the what's it called? Sticky Girl punya formula. It's like macam you get like one swipe pun korang dah dapat a very full coverage without any patchiness. But when it comes to this liquid lipstick, it's a little bit patchy. And for those that want to try this lipstick, make sure korang pakai lip balm and also scrub your lip supaya tak ada kering ataupun keping-keping kat bibir. Okay, kalau tak nanti dia akan emphasize lagi benda tu. You get what I mean? But the thing about this liquid lipstick is very weightless. Memang korang tak rasa macam korang pakai lipstick langsung dekat bibir. Compared to any other liquid lipstick, this one is very weightless, sangat ringan. Tak rasa macam korang pakai lipstick pun dekat bibir. So, yeah. So, dah habis pun Ika review everything. So, what you guys think? How you guys like this makeup look? What your guys punya favorite product from Rimmel? Then if you have any favorite product from Rimmel, comment down below. I nak tahu juga, because maybe I should try that. Also, like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed to my channel. Comment down below, thumbs up, and jangan lupa hit the notification bell also, supaya korang will be notified whenever I upload any video, which is once a week. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I love you guys. Bye. See you in my next video.